servicing, what you really want to focus on is having that platform nice, strong out in front of you and your shoulders down facing your server at all times. And then for the defensive move, you really want to make sure your butt is low and then that your arms are out in front of you and your hips get underneath that ball when you're passing it. So that way that ball generates upwards and it can be high enough for your setter.